everything we do here is with student success in mind. So we have our faculty who avail themselves to our students, both in the classroom and out of the classroom, helping them to be successful.
Welcome to Warden County Junior College. It all began in Warden in 1946. With more than 40 programs of study and an academic transfer program that's second to none, Warden County Junior College is a great choice.
Our students' favorite project is in their structural drafting class. They work on bridges. They must look at trusses, design their own truss and bridge, draw all the drawings on a modeling program, and then build it out of balsa wood. In our program, we like to stress to our students three words: integrity, pride, and commitment. All of these words come with meaning that makes them a better student, a better employee, a better drafter.
I graduated from WCJC with an Associate's of Engineering Design in 2011. What I liked best about the program at WCJC was that you got to try a lot of different styles of drafting, so you could really understand what style you liked best and what would best suit you.
I graduated in 2019 from the paramedic program here at Warden County Junior College. My advice to anyone considering WCJC is take advantage of the program. It has got a huge amount of training tools and skills through our instructors that they're right there at your fingertips. You just need to utilize them.
I heard about WCJC because recruiters came to my school one day and they were telling us about it. Plus, my sister went to WCJC for 2 years. I like how we get to learn new things every day and we get to work on other people's cars for experience.
The things that I like the best about this program is within the first week we were hands-on and giving our mannequins a haircut, and now at the end of my first semester I'm already on the floor and getting to service clients.
For students looking for careers in industry, the Bay City campus offers excellent programs.
The teachers are great, they're really hands-on, they provide us with a lot of stuff to study over. And it's just a very hands-on program, so you have everything you need here to really learn your major.
All our instructors have industry experience because they've been through the system. They know that the jobs that they're training the people for, they know the pitfalls, they know the safety regulations, they know everything about the program. So it's very important for them to get this across to our students.
I had over 28 years of hands-on experience in industry. I was actually a project engineer, and my hands-on experience came from the fact that after 15 minutes of downtime in the plant, it was all hands on deck, so we all had to get out and get the plant back up and running.
The Richmond campus has a wide range of programs in one location. This campus offers students an excellent opportunity to take courses that transfer or to get into the workforce quickly with a certificate or associate degree program.
I think one of the most rewarding aspects is when students ask me questions they don't understand, because they're taking it a step further than what we actually learn in the class, and that shows their curiosity and interest in the subject that we're learning.
Currently I'm pursuing associate's degree in nursing, and I'm hoping that I can move forward and get my bachelor's after I transfer. What I really like most about anatomy is like the hands-on activities that we can do in the lab.
The Sugar Land campus is full of activity today. This vibrant campus is housed in the University of Houston Sugar Land campus in Brazos Hall.
I am a licensed Texas attorney. I practiced in Texas since the early 2000s. Practiced criminal defense law, I also did family law. During my tenure as a practicing attorney, I had the opportunity to work with paralegals in my office. Also, I encountered paralegals in the court system, and I do believe that's equipped me to, it equipped me and gave me the skills that I needed to help to train future paralegals.
My most rewarding component with my work here at the college is when I go into the clinical setting and students come running up and they'll say, "Dr. Schrupp, I want to tell you that I just finished my master's degree," or, "I wanted to let you know that I got accepted into my doctoral program." And then to go on into other areas of the hospital and have the nurse managers that come up and they say, "I just need to tell you about your students. They are amazing nurses." That means so much when you can go out into the community and see what you've been a part of. And it's not just me, it's the faculty. The faculty make this program, and just to go out and know that we've created a registered nurse that
that I would be happy to take care of me. I think Wharton offers such a solid academic foundation for our students. It doesn't matter if you are here to get an associate's degree or a certificate or a vocational degree, or if your intent is to transfer. The education that our students receive, the quality of education, just really gets them started on the right path. And so it doesn't matter which destination they end up on, which path they end up on, they're going to be successful. And I'm really proud of that.